My favorite book is called The Pig Man by Paul Zindel. The book takes place in Staten Island, New York in 1997. The main characters of the book are John, Lorraine, and Mr. Pignotti. John is a smart aleck and a bad kid, but he is also handsome. Lorraine is curvy, smart, and well-behaved. The Pigman has a beer belly and always tries to keep a smile on his face. John and Lorraine don't have good lives at home, so they go to the Pigman's house. The Pigman has a heart attack and has to go to the hospital. John and Lorraine feel bad because they had a party and the kid broke the Pigman's pig collection. So they went to the zoo, but they found out the Pigman's best friend Bobo, the baboon, has died, and then the Pigman had another heart attack and died. The theme of the book is loneliness, friendship, guilt, and making decisions. I disliked the book because it was kind of boring and sad. I would recommend the book, The Pigman,
I would too,
to people who get entertained by reading books and people who don't cry because animals die in the books. People who are at least 11 should read this book because it has some parts in the book where you should be mature to read, like when they kiss or when there is a party in the Pigman's house.